There's Seneca's number 22 on the grid taking the leap to semi-pro. And as Marcus Adot has gone through all of his reserves, they really are Seneca's last hope.
Absolutely, it's a tough position to be in. If they drop out for any reason, Yumi Tanaka will be racing on her own, and that would spell disaster for Seneca.
All right, 22, remember what Addo said. Just try and keep up with Yume and bring the car back in one piece.
As this is your first race, there's no need to push the car to the limit. Just give us a good drive and follow Yume's lead.
Show me what you've got.
Thank you.
principal Marcus Addo. How are you feeling about this season?
We need to aim to stay competitive with Volt. That's our path to the Pro League.
You're in this team to match me, 22. We need you to get results.
Yokohama Cox never misses. It had it all. Frills, spills, and eliminations.